CEO, how am I going to become, how am I going to change my leadership style?
Sergeant Buchanan also said the course takes place once every quarter and it would be beneficial to all airmen. Staff Sergeant Peter Ising, Incirlik Air Base, Turkey.